How to combine two audios or music on your mobile? To do this, first of all, you have to open up your Play Store, then search Audio Lab, then install this app on your mobile. After installing this, then open it, then tap on this right arrow icon. Then it will ask you for some permissions, so tap on it, then tap on Allow. Then again tap on this right arrow icon, tap on it again and again, tap on it, and after that you'll get interface like that. And from here you have to tap on Merge Audio, tap on it. Then here you'll get all music you have on your mobile. Now select the music that you want to add together, and you can also search the music name here. And if you want, you can also add multiple music at once, like 4, 5, 6, 7. So for this video I'm going to select 3 music and then tap on this check mark icon, and then you will get an interface like that. And as you can see that I have selected 3 music. Now tap on this merge icon, and if you want you can rename the new audio, and after that tap on merge. And as you can see that my new audio is being exported. And now go to home page and open your file manager to find where your new audio file is saved. Then tap on internal storage. Now here you'll get music, tap on it. Then tap on Audio Lab, and then here you'll get merge audio, tap on it. And as you can see that the music we just merged is saved here. And that's how you can find out your merge audio. Hope this video helps you. Then don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Goodbye.